Hey guys, it's Andreea here. Welcome back to Calm Your Dog. Are you looking for a new bowl for your pet? You may have noticed that some bowls are raised off the ground and some sit right on the ground. There are even certain medical conditions that your dog may have that your vet would recommend you to elevate your dog's bowls. This video will explain why you may want to consider getting a raised bowl for your dog and what are some of the best raised bowls for your dog. What is an elevated dog bowl? Now, an elevated dog bowl is just like it sounds. It is a dog bowl that is raised off the ground. When many people think of dog bowls, they see two bowls sitting on the ground. While this may be fine for some dogs, there are many reasons that a dog would benefit from a bowl that was a little bit higher up. Here are top 10 benefits of an elevated dog bowl. Better posture. When you raise your dog's bowl, you will help improve their posture. Bending over all the time, drinking water, and eating food from bowls on the floor can cause bad posture that can lead to back problems in your dog. Comfort while eating. When you elevate your dog's bowls, you are helping to make them more comfortable when they're eating. Now, older dogs usually have arthritis and joint pain, and having to bend over to eat and drink constantly can be very painful. Now, certain medical conditions such as megaesophagus can cause your dog to need elevated dog bowls. By elevating your dog's bowls, it will help food move down their esophagus easier. Helps with swallowing. Elevated dog bowls will help with swallowing. When your dog has to bend over to drink water or eat food, they have to move food and water against gravity up the esophagus into the stomach. When you elevate their bowls, it makes swallowing much easier. Slows down fast eaters. Dogs who are known to eat fast can benefit from an elevated bowl. This can slow them down when eating because they have to eat at a more upright position. Also, slow feeder bowls are great to use with dogs who tend to eat very fast. Keep dogs from lying down while eating. Now, if your dog is lying down when they are eating, this is usually the first sign that their bowls are not high enough. When they lay down, this is putting them in a more relaxed position to eat. Laying down and eating can cause problems with digestion. By elevating your dog's bowls, you will allow your dog to be in a more comfortable position that will help with digestion. Easier for you to get to the bowl. By elevating your dog's bowls, you are making them easier for you to reach. Older people may have problems with arthritis and have difficulty bending over. If your dog's bowls are elevated, it makes it easier for you to get them food and water. Keeping the feeding area cleaner. If your dog's bowls are elevated, it is easier to keep the feeding area clean. Your dog is also less likely to make a mess with bowls that are closer to their mouths. Large dogs, such as mastiffs, may drip water out of their mouths after drinking. Prevents playing in the bowl. Now, many dogs and puppies love to play in the water bowl. Some will even carry their bowls around the house. Now, most elevated dog bowls are in a stand that cannot be easily carried around the house. By elevating your dog's bowls, you will spend less time drying off your dog and floor because it is more difficult for your dog to play in their water bowl. Helps bowls stay in place. Elevated dog bowls come in a stand that cannot be easily knocked over. Some dogs will scoot their bowls across the floor with their nose or may run into them when playing in the house. These stands stay in place much easier than bowls that sit on the floor. There are many different types of bowls for you to pick from that are elevated. The bowl you pick will all depend on what type of dog you have. If you can think of any other pros and cons of buying an elevated bowl for your dog, please let us know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, and if you're not already, please consider subscribing by clicking on the button in the middle of your screen. That's it for me today. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.